A new multi-billion dollar toll tunnel to bypass one of the southeast's worst traffic jams is being investigated. The tunnel would run from Castledine to Kedron on Brisbane's north side, greatly easing pressure on Gympie Road.
Sunday morning and traffic is flowing freely on Gympie Road. Far cry from daily peak hour when it grinds to a halt in a pain Northside drivers know all too well.
This could be a real game changer.
The potential solution, a new toll tunnel, a Gympie Road bypass running 7 kilometres from Castledine to Kedron, connecting drivers with Airport Link, a project worth many billions of dollars. But first, $35 million will be spent deciding if it's viable.
To conduct a detailed investment proposal into a possible road tunnel under Gympie Road.
The Transport Minister denies the plan bears similarity to Brisbane City Council's proposed Northwest Transportation Corridor, an idea Transport Minister Mark Bailey described as a feeble fantasy last year.
To a much more direct route, a much more economic route.
Politics aside, it's going to be a great outcome to get more investment in the northwestern suburbs in particular.
The feasibility study into the new tunnel will take at least a year. Only then will the government decide if it's worth proceeding.
While tunnels are at the forefront of the government's agenda, Queenslanders are keenly awaiting cost of living relief, the Treasurer remaining tight-lipped on exactly what measures will be included in Tuesday's budget.
Nine News has already exclusively revealed there'll be up to $1,000 off energy bills for concession card holders.
There'll also be important investments in housing, in healthcare, and in community safety.